go in.
He's coming out now, I think he's finished.
How'd you know?
Teddy's pudding.
Okay, he's been
quick. I know I'm in pudding. I know sometimes
we don't like pudding.
No, I know sometimes.
Okay. Oh,
Are you a photo?
Where? Maybe not, Bill. You're getting your photo.
I know.
For Australia.
Oh, I know.
You're right.
You're
right. Merry Christmas from Roy and John.
Oh, John.
Well, we knew you wanted some new shirts, Grandad, so when you asked, I told him to get you a shirt.
Hey, we're football.
Now, Rachel, you're the present. Me and Fred's bought you these. We know you've bought you 5 new pair of underpants.
Oh, yeah, oh, lovely. I've got new pants in the
Here's a bottle, it's a good bottle.
There's some wine there.
That visit comes to you.
Now, are you going to say a few words for David and Tracy into camera? Gary and Rachel?
Yes.
Come on then, talk to them.
When you see it.
You reckon you're going to Australia to see her?
Oh, I go next year, yes. It's red hot.
You have to tell them you're going across then. Oh,
all right. So I'll see you next year.
Hello.
Hello.
Field of Dreams on Central at 8 o'clock.
And Briz has come to see you.
Oh, no, yeah.
Do you know, Grandad, if these would have come to our house, she'd have gone mad. But when you take her anywhere, she's all right with me. When they come to the house.
Take your coat off
and go and stand aside of Grandad.
Would you like a sherry?
Yes, please. Yes, please. We bought 2 bottles here for the intermediate lottery.
Yeah. You want one now?
I'll have another one, but maybe.
Have you got an ashtray, lovey?
I got one, do you like
to? Tell her she shouldn't smoke, idiot.
Oh, no, because
that's
cigarette.
Oh, dear.
Do you want one?
No. Yeah, but I got...
Do you want a cigarette, my love? Oh, do you want one of mine? Are you sure?
Yeah, he's got some more clean, man, isn't he?
Right. Can you show me a posh new shirt?
Yeah. Posh new shirt.
Oh, is it new Christmas clothes on? Mm-hmm.
I've said enough on
them. He's picked these, he said.
It's open house today. Tracy, this is Grandad.
And he says he's coming to see you, he's got to come to Australia again. Get swimming pool ready for him and come home.
It's only 25 hours, I'm lucky. Come home, don't play.
Right, this is Grandad's room in the nursing home.
Don't zoom in and out too much. It's not, it's out of focus, probably the eyepiece needs adjusting to your eye.
This is adjusted to mine, won't it?
It's got a window.